Hello, hello, welcome to the next episode of Night Only Challenge Run. This is what we're using. The ice strat, you know, angel rain in case we fall. We're just gonna, well, we can't go in completely. We need to keep our distance. And there's a summoner here, and they might have Rama, which will, since we'll have ice shields, she might cast in. We'll take a lot of damage, so let's just take out the small fry. Who disturbs our sleep? You have the Zodiac Stones. Then hand it over. With that, we can go to a higher dimension. Ain't nobody gonna suck me off. I'm gonna try to lure the summoner to the right side. That way we can all start making our way to the right side. Denied. Come on, Mr. Summoner, come down to this side. I have no idea what she's casting, so. But you are denied. Of the last man. All right. Maybe somebody here should stay on guard duty in case the undead come back to life. Like they are right now. Of course, they can never expire. There we go, guys. That is Popus Lake. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the annoying Limberry Castle battles. Yay! Ignore my battery controller.